Greetings and welcome to Grace Cathedral and our monthly offering of Preludes and Postludes online concert. With me today is our special guest and our own cathedral organist, Sylvia Hamilton. She is going to be performing two pieces by the 19th century German Romantic composer Felix Mendelssohn, which I'm going to tell you about shortly, but I'm going to let Sylvia head out to the organ and get ready.
Hey, thank you.
Mendelssohn was born in Hamburg in 1809 to a family of wealth and position and died in Leipzig in 1847. As a young boy, he studied piano and violin while he was still in Germany and actually debuted as a pianist in Berlin in 1818 at just age 9. He later studied music in Paris, becoming a fine performer and conductor. Mendelssohn is perhaps best remembered for his revival of the then-neglected music of Bach. Sylvia's first selection today is from Mendelssohn's Opus 37, which is a collection of three preludes and postludes written in 1837, the same year he was married. Preludium 2 in G major is a gently flowing work of a wonderfully beautiful nature, which utilizes several of the softer sets of pipes in the cathedral's 65 rank pipe organ. Sylvia will follow with Mendelssohn's first sonata from the collection of six sonatas, Opus 65, written in 1844, just a year after he founded the Leipzig Conservatory of Music, another of his lifelong dreams. These sonatas were originally commissioned as a set of organ voluntaries by the English publishers Coventry and Hollier. Because of his performing and conducting tours in England, Mendelssohn had become quite popular and even a favorite of Queen Victoria's. Mendelssohn decided to rearrange and expand his seven voluntaries into six sonatas. These sonatas, or suites, include references to a number of Lutheran chorales. In sonata number one, which Sylvia is playing today, Mendelssohn quotes part of the chorale, Was men Gott will, des gesche all Zeit, or What My God Wants, May It Always Happen. This work is in four contrasting movements that demonstrate Mendelssohn's compositional style as a musician with one foot in the classical period and one foot looking forward into the romantic period. So, please enjoy today's Preludes and Postludes offering of organ works by Felix Mendelssohn, Dr. Sylvia Hamilton, organist.
Thank you.
Thank you.
performance. We hope that you have enjoyed this month's offering of Preludes and Postludes. Next month, on November 15th at 4 o'clock, we welcome guest organist Dr. Paul Meyer from Grace and Holy Trinity Cathedral in Kansas City. In the celebration of the 150th anniversary of the great Parisian organist Louis Vierne, Paul will perform movements from Vierne's third organ symphony. We hope that you'll plan to join us. And for more information about all events here at Grace Cathedral, please go to our website, gracecathedraltopeka.org.